The illusion spell does its work. The Dunrobar guards hardly blink as you walk by. You are no more than a lowly servant in their eyes. The courtyard of House Dunrobar opens up before you. This bell is used to summon all House Dunrobar for demonstrations, tests, and ceremonies. The passages of Dunrobar are quiet and spare, a testament to the martial discipline of the house. Blademasters and yearling students alike dine elbow to elbow in the halls of this populous martial house. The personal quarters of Dunrobar's martial leaders boast vaulted ceilings and imposing pillars. Beyond them are the matron's chambers. You spy a weapons rack by one door that must belong to the High Battlemaster himself. Battlemaster Teblin's prized blades are ruined. All that remains is to make the battle as possible. Let's go. The bell reverberates in the courtyard and throughout every corner of the Dunrobar compound. Suddenly, an angry voice booms from up above.
Who are you?
Cries the High Battlemaster of Dunrobar.
Why have you rung the bell? What? Nothing to-
Pointing at you, he roars.
Warriors of Dunrobar, attack! My weapons! What have you done?
Dunrobar lies dead. Who would believe this was the work of a mere servant? One or another trials will be blamed, and their minds will crumble, just like the Weapon Master's blade.